Somebody want to go in front?
You want me to lead?
Well, it's more interesting.
Whenever you talk about riding in the Mount Wilson area, most people think about trails like Sunset or El Pietro. Those are the trails that get a lot of the attention and YouTube footage. But in my opinion, the best riding in the Mount Wilson area is almost always found along the Gabrielino.
Up there, that first turn. Yeah.
Now, the Gabrielino is actually a really large trail system that starts in the city of La Cañada and does a giant horseshoe around Mount Wilson and ends up in a couple cities away in Arcadia. This particular segment that we're riding today is affectionately known by the locals as Redbox to Switzers. And this is because it starts at the Redbox Ranger Station parking lot and then descends 6 miles into Switzers Campground. You know, there are a lot of reasons to come ride this trail, and you're going to see most of that just by watching. But what you can't see is just how easy it is to shuttle this trail. It takes about 5 minutes to get from Switzers Campground up to Redbox Ranger Station by way of Highway 2. And that means you can just keep doing laps on this thing all day long. Thank you.
Fuck, that was good.
Now, as we start to finish up this fast, flowy section, the trail's going to start to change quite a bit as we drop into the canyon, and it's going to get chunkier and chunkier as we descend this rock garden. Now, I got to mention, the GoPro does a great job of making difficult trails look like they're no big deal. Keep that in mind as you watch this footage. I guarantee you, when you get to this rock garden, you will not be disappointed.
Bad line.
Now, once you're finished with the two rock gardens, the trail's going to change once again. It's going to flatten out a little bit. It's going to get more pedally. It's also going to get a little bit more technical with a number of switchbacks and even a few short climbs. I know it's not what you want to hear, but trust me, they're going to go by really fast. And this is how the trail will just finish out.